Get ready. Lightning is about...
Wait. Oh, don't tell Pika. Forget. So... Oh, options. I'm gonna do the Master Myth, but I need Jackson Storm Race. So we go for Storm Race.
I am ready to roll.
Name's Bobby.
My friends call me Junior. Pleased to meet you.
About time I race these rookies.
I think we're gonna use the least move.
Guess what, folks? We're live.
Now it's gonna be thundering.
Ka-chow!
Ah! No, racing.
Come on! Is it time to race yet?
Boy, the sun is shining. I gotta...
boy.
Nice view.
Ooh, that was a tricky one right there.
Turning it up.
Coming. Gotta keep up.
Impressed?
Heck yeah. That right there is a nice touch.
Handle heights.
Ooh, that's
backwards.
Stay with me, buddy.
Guys, nailed it. The heck, game.
Coming.
I did jump.
That was pretty good.
What the heck is wrong with this game?
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight, we're going to talk about...
Person watching.
Get ready, light.
I am ready to roll.
I'm so excited.
I want to make this racetrack look good.
Former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks. But you already knew that, right?
Welcome, folks, to the Arizona...
to an easy first place win. That's right, I won. Hey, that's what I do.
Hey there, folks. We're here.
Cut the corner.
When this is over, you can tell everyone you drove right next to the winner. Me.
Chickens is doing. Chick, we're in eighth.
That was weird.
But Chickens has to catch up. He has.
Hey, keep up. Need a little competition.
Oh, what the heck? She catched up! How did Chick Hitch catch up? But Ramon has a big lead, though. Remember, Ramon's got a big lead over y'all. Remember, Ramon's got a big lead. What's coming out of nowhere? Is that Chick Hitch? Oh, what a fellow finish with that one. We got Cruz Ramirez. Cruz Ramirez has never...
Hey, you kind of look like you were racing there.
Whoa, no! This is the part I needed it.
Back,
that makes us drop down to 9.
That
made me drop down all the way back to 9.
When this is over,
why I hate it.
Everyone to throw right next to the winner. Me.
Oh, Chick Kitch went off the track. Now we'll send him back to fifth place. Wait, dude, what? What was that? Miss Fritter? Miss Fritter has never ever... Fritter head on. What? And Cruz Ramirez... No, it was Ramon, but it's the final lap. What? What? How will Chick Hicks do that? Better watch out. Cruz Ramirez and Chick Hicks are side by side. I think it's gonna be a one heck of a finish. Who is that just took the short cut? Chick Hitch, can you be lucky number 2? No, but I'm not talking. And Chick Hitch will end the win again. 2 laps. Chris Ramirez comes in second place.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
She got some points back up, but now, now she's tied with Ramon.
I did. That's right. That's 2 in a row. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Now, this one's going to take me a while to process. It had everything. I got to say, Chick, it really gave me the chills.
Right at the finish, Ramirez has finally won.
Welcome, folks, to a little place called...
Here we go. Wait!
Look what you did, dude!
This one is underway!
Miss Ritter, Miss
Ritter... You paint yourself a piece of
your
problem,
dude!
Yeah, I see ya!
Yes?
Going to zone, he's gonna work it.
Look, Mommy, I'm playing as Chick Hicks. I'm looking at right now, Chick Hicks. Mommy.
Try everybody. Really great effort.
Miss Fritter just came in second. And Miss Fritter gets 3 extra points.
And
she's
host,
back
Chick
in
Hicks.
The podium.
Hey folks, I've done it again. After I won my second race, some of you called it a fluke.
Next to the Cup Series, Chick Hicks just keep on winning it. If you see 4 International Speedway, that means it's the final race.
Welcome back to Thomasville, folks.
Nope.
You know, this track was a training ground for some of the greatest racing legends.
Check out this move!
I could do something.
Got a lot of hair on this. Look great on the land.
Lap number two now is Chick Hicks. The big lead. But now look. Oh my god! Ramon's got the lead now. Ramon's got the lead. I didn't know there was a little bit. I found out. That's how Chick Hicks. Make it on time. Yes, we do. What a safe lane. One time, Chick Hicks started racing.
Fifth Rare comes 0 points. Race.
Chris Ramirez comes in second.
The last
Chris
time
Ramirez
she saw
can't
circle.
Be
and I bet she can't
third.
Either. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Well, that is one race.
And it looks like it's going to be the final race.
Boy, it's a beautiful night.
I invented this move. It's called drifting.
Down to Ramon or Chick Hicks.
Hey,
start racing anytime soon? Just wondering.
Hey, amigo! Did you take that cover out yourself?
Bye-bye.
Just drifting along. Are you seeing this?
Woo! Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Doggyman was supposed to play NBA 2K17 with me, but he's playing Minecraft. I think it's gonna be Chick Hicks. Oh my god, Chick Hicks. Possibility, can you win the Florida? Guys, I'm back. people. Are you kidding me? There go. Uh-oh. Check, you better handle on. Check, you better handle on.
Seriously, how great am I? Oh, yeah! Am I gonna run?
Shop guy from Radiator Springs. Keep an eye on this guy. He didn't win today, but he was right there. And it won't be long before the winner's circle is all his. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, for a moment, it seemed I miscalculated, but no. Once again, we see the numbers simply do not lie.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.
But after the final race,
let's take a look at the top three, folks.
Broadcast today.